What is up, everybody? Welcome to 2K Basketball. I am your host, Ryan Grifter, with a new series on the channel. Welcome to 2K. Yes, you heard that right. We are doing a 2K series on the channel. We're going to be playing a 2K24 My Career playthrough, and we are going to be making sure that the Pistons can get to the NBA Finals, because if you don't watch basketball, basketball season has already started, and record isn't good right now. So, don't want the same fate for the Pistons, and we haven't been to the playoffs in a while. And the Pistons need a redemption arc, dang it. We're going to be starting from the bottom. We're going to be starting at the 60 and working our way up through the season, trying to make rookie of the year, trying to see what kind of feats and stuff we can be our rookie season. Yeah, well, I have some tall orders to beat. I know I do. And for a little bit of extra good luck to make sure that we can make it to the NBA Finals, and so we can get rookie of the year, rookie of the month, all of those accolades. We happen to be wearing the one and only Cade Mother Truckin' Cunningham. Okay. Mother Truckin'. The crowd goes wild. This is the boy. We gotta rep him because me and Cade happen to share the same last name. So we got the jersey, the rookie jersey, for some good freaking luck. Because we got Cade, we got Isaiah, we got Jalen Duren, we got freaking Marvin Bagley, James Wiseman, we got Asur Thompson, we got Marcus Sasser, we got so many good players. The position that I will be going for this season will in fact be the small forward position, because I'm taking Bogdanovich's spot, baby. Sorry, Bogdanovich, but your spot's getting taken. Handedness. Right. Go in. Number 4, because that's my birthday and that's my lucky number. College, we are going. Oh, not Iowa. Close. Can anybody guess where we're going? It's gonna be Michigan. University of Michigan. Yeah, baby. Always. So, for this build, we are going to be going, I have a preset I'm not the greatest with builds on 2K, so, yeah, we just got one to mimic. Yeah, so, okay, cool. Yeah. We are going to be going 6'8", 213, and 7'2", with the built body shape. Built. This is also going to be, if you haven't played 2K24 yet, or you don't know about 2K24, they have a, like an ascension thing after you hit 90. So the build may not be 100% complete when I'm here. There's still going to be like more after. All right. So, I also have a streaming build that we're doing, which, I'm a point guard for the Timberwolves. You guys want to check that out, go to the link down below for the Twitch, and we stream that like once or twice a week, so you should go check that out for sure. But that build we weren't able to finish because I don't know, it didn't let me put all the points in. Okay, well, I guess I'll just add more points when I get like to do the ascension. But for this build, I'm able to put all the points in, and everything that I need. So here's a little overview of all of my points and all of my possible perks. Once we get there, I'm excited. This is gonna be a fun build. The 99 overall, 6'8", 213, 7'2" build of a Ryan motherfucking Cunningham, small forward for the Detroit Pistons. Then I want to make sure we get the right badges too. Okay, so the two takeovers we do happen to be taking are gonna be spot on precision and extreme clamps. But the build said to take. I take over this. And so let's see who are most like. Gerald Wallace, Mikhail Bridges, and Asur Thompson. No shot. That's dope. So we're coming for the position, baby. At number four, even though I got K's jersey on, but it's my jersey, you know. We're coming for that position, my friend. So let's start career. Let's go. And also these games, the end games. Oh yes, of course. Detroit Pistons. Or just chooses Toronto Raptors. What I was saying. Yes. So the games, the whole basketball games will be typical regulation time. So instead of like if you have played 2K before, usually the games are like 5 to 6 minutes. Per quarter, we are going to be doing the 12-minute quarters like a normal basketball season would be. That is one of the stipulations I did want for this series. You should load a little faster, please. I'm kind of a sitting duck here. I'm waiting for you to load. Continue. Go. Chat. I had to have a one-on conversation with him. Hey! Hi, Ryan. Welcome to the Detroit Pistons. We've heard critics calling you a reach, but I'll show them. You're confident in your potential as you should be. Forget all the other names in the draft. You're on the team because we wanted you. Thank you.
You want me, baby? Yeah. I'm gonna show them.
Prove that we've teamed with a royal court strength. You're my court with a state-of-the-art virtual rival simulator to enrich your team. Someone should contact you about it soon. We're also placing you in the starting lineup immediately. We stand by our stance on trial by fire, and there is no better classroom than court. Our critics are wrong. Wait, you're going to put me on starting lineup? First thing? I don't even got to prove myself? I don't even got to, like, last year we had to go through, you had to go through the rankings, my friend. You had to actually you had to start as a backup, and then you had to make it to the starting line. Like, here's this. We put you in the starting line. And then, what was it, like 19 or 20, you had to, like, actually do the combine and stuff. I kind of missed that, but, I mean, sure, shit. I'll take starting lineup. First thing, yeah, so I'm forward. Let's go, baby. Got quests, okay. I might do some My Park stuff. If we do, it'll be It'll be the challenges. There's some challenges in the my court stuff that we probably. Oh, this is going between both of my builds. Because there's that. So you get this. So. Got you. Okay. Let's go. So first game of the season, we are going to be playing against the Miami. Anything? Let's see. Yeah. Okay, sick. Got some free throw stuff. That's both primary and secondary for a more potent effect. We got 19,000 already. And as of right now, we will be playing just on pro difficulty till we get like 70. Because I know we can get some points and some assists on the first day.
Before or after an NBA
get like
game,
10
you
points.
Can also complete a handful of workouts in the workout room, backstage to the right.
When workout
of the
stars.
While working out,
you have to earn
it.
Change to a second
areas
body
of
type.
Focus for your badge progress.
Yeah, I got it right. My way, baby. Team, visit. I wish they'd give it like a massive update to make it next gen.
If you're looking for a versatile defensive build that can guard the 1 through 5, then our next guest has just the build for you. Brother Jones, welcome to 2K TV.
Brother Jones.
Hey, thanks for having me, man. Appreciate y'all for inviting me.
We're so excited to have you on the show today. Let's get started and let's talk about your build.
Against most positions. So what tips would you give for new players coming in and using this build in 2K24?
I would say to play
hybrid lockdown.
Either the 3.
Yeah.
You can go to the 4 also.
Let's go. We got another 200 BC. Just this is going to give me a good practice as to how each player is going to play. And I'm excited to go up in difficulty as the season goes, because then we can really hone in on our skills on 2K. That's one thing I really want to do, is hone in on 2K skill. The game said it was loaded. Doesn't seem very loaded. Confused now.
On the floor.
Ah, there we go.
Woo! At power forward, Isaiah Stewart.
Let's go, baby.
At shooting guard, Jaden Ivey.
Ivey. Let's go.
At center, Jaden Duren.
Let's. That man's a beast. That man's doing some shit this season.
At the other guard position, Cade Cunningham.
That's my boy. That's my boy.
At the other forward position, Ryan Cunningham.
Let's go, baby.
The head coach of the visiting team is Monty Williams.
And Williams is his last name.
I used to. Fun fact, when I think it was 2K19, and I was playing the story mode, and I got I started on Cleveland, and Kevin Love was my
number seven. Kyle,
he's a little behind there.
Kyle Hero.
Number 14. Right. Tyler.
Kevin Love was my like small forward, power forward.
Number 13.
But I didn't know what I was doing. Ooh. I do like Bam. I am a kind of a Bam fan.
Number 22.
And I got to guard Jimmy. I got to guard Jimmy.
And now the opening lineup for Detroit. Guard spots filled by Cunningham and Ivy. Turing out there with Isaiah Stewart. And it's Cunningham in at the three spot. And for the Heat, backcourt guard Joe Lowry.
I got jersey number 17. And Greg, when we tip off a new season, I'm pretty sure on the Timberwolves I got four. Oh no, I don't like the lag. Oh boy. Oh, what is that? What is going on here?
Into preparing for the season.
Okay. Hold on.
Sometimes emotions.
Okay. What?
Now here's Butler.
And you make the next pass.
What? What is going on? Hello? What are you doing? Hello? I'm sorry. What is going on? Okay. Well, the USB port on my USB hub thing is not working properly. So, we should be good. I'm not gonna get defensively broken down again like that, because wow. Hey. Ooh.
From Kyle Lowry.
Here's
Ike. Lag.
Cunningham outside.
Lag. Please. Please, dear Lord. Please, dear Lord. Oh my good. Okay.
Now here's Stewart. Pass to Ivy. Back to Stewart.
Okay. Okay.
And he could not get them on the go.
Should be good. Should be good.
Shooting their first free throws of the game right now.
And last season, 77% from the line. They could usually get the job done there.
Stuart, what are you doing? Oh, wait. Hold on. Well, I goofed. The quarters are only 5 minutes. So, one game we're going to goof. One game we're going to goof. That should have been
one Rick Mahorn, Piston great, and a guy who knows about physical play, and Stewart follows along in that same vein.
Now, here's Butler, outside Hero. Outside Butler. By MP. And is out of bounds. Oh, able to retain.
What is up with that? That lag is disgusting.
Five
tried to shoot. Here's Adebayo. Rebounded by the Pistons. Here's Durant.
Come on. I don't know what this like random lag is. It never does this.
Cunningham on the wing. There's the pass to Cunningham. Nice ball movement by Detroit.
What the dog doing?
No good on the shot in close from Cunningham. For Miami, they've gone 1-3 for the field to start this one so far. Lowry dishes to Love.
Outside. Oh, no, Kevin. No, Jimmy.
That one misses.
That's pretty much the only way to keep him from taking advantage of you down low. You got to play tough.
Why are you laughing so bad? Please stop. Please. I don't like this.
Kind of things. Playing above the rim. Love to see him get up like that.
A little over a minute 30 into this first quarter.
Why? Stop!
Him, the miss by the Heat.
And they're 1-5 to start this game. Just really haven't gotten into a flow.
Wow,
Ivy just takes off. Okay. That high-effort transition play, that's what will make him an asset moving forward.
Miami with the ball. Following the
It didn't do this last time. It did not do this last time.
Uncovered at the rim. Finding cracks in the defense here early on.
Just really smart basketball and exploiting whatever holes that he's seeing right now in the defensive squad.
All right. Durant!
He's got his second bucket of the night.
Two teammates connecting right there. Slick feed.
And GA, in your opinion, what's the main order of business when you look at the first-year Pistons coaching staff?
Kevin, for me, it's they got to clean up the foul. It's often a problem for young teams, but they have the quickness and size to stay in front of people.
We got Jimmy. Wow. I got fouled.
First personal foul. First team foul.
Okay. Shorter than the rest of them. Or about this. It'll be about the same since I got the extra stuff or the intro and stuff.
Here are the five. Detroit has to start the
What?
At the five.
From Tyler Beal
out there with Alec Burks. Here's Cunningham.
Oh yes. Oh yes. Cade with the lag is what did. I blame the lag. I blame the lag. Come on, no, stop. No, what are you doing? No.
Here's another shot.
Oh, stop it. Stop it. Stop it. Please. I am so sorry, guys. I really am sorry. Oh, Alec Burks.
Cunningham's got his fourth assist with that last one here tonight.
Four assists, no points, but I got a rebound. And
gets to Robinson. Dishes it to Butler.
I also got a steal.
Okay. Love outside. Touchdown to free ball.
Wow.
Love's got the lead up to 9 now for the Heat.
Love is awesome in reading the defense. They're not up on him. He's going to let it rip.
Cunningham passes to Cunningham.
Well, Bogdanovich isn't hurt.
Bogdanovich inside, working on
Love. Oh, stop. It's my cable. It comes loose a little bit, like it itches. Also, I'm using it too much. I really do need a new graphics card.
Detroit with the ball, following the score by Miami. Bogdanovich passes to Cunningham.
Oh no!
Not loose. Bogdanovich inside. He's guarded by Adebayo. That shot off the mark.
Jimmy.
And Butler gets it to go. Six from me.
Jimmy.
Get your fat ass back here.
Hey, Butler.
Well, we've seen that movie a few times, haven't we? An easy bucket in the paint.
Bogdanovich passes to Cunningham.
My fault.
Miami Heat.
Come on, please stop. Please stop the lag. Please stop the lag. I'm hoping this game is done soon, because...
Well, what they rely on most, Greg, we know is
the defensive
impact he's going to make. So selfless.
So bad.
Throw his body around, block shots, get out and guard pick and rolls. And he does it so consistently for this squad. It gives them a chance to win every night because Bam's willing to do the dirty work.
It's a plus five advantage for them in rebounding after that one.
Got that one up here. Butler's got 15 points.
And gosh. And Jimmy Butler we are
confident and comfortable from Disney.
So bad right now.
Cunningham on the wing. Back to Cunningham.
I don't know why I called for that.
No!
And they just can't find a way to end this thing. Nothing falling right now. Frustration seems to be mounting here, and you can see not just in their faces, but right now in their quick and hurried shot selection.
Hero!
And now the latest from our reporter, David Alder.
Stop the lag. I would love it.
Playoff runs in recent years, and they find the strength in each other to keep fighting. Bam Adebayo says, we depend on each other. Every once in a while, we'll be like, dog, I need to
lean
on you.
What are you doing? What are you doing? Are you?
David, thank you. Detroit on D after Tyler Hero's bucket. To the inside.
This is a really bad first game. This is a bad first game.
Is something to be admired.
Now a timeout called by
46. The Pistons. 19.
This is bad. This is really bad. Restart the game before starting this fully, but then I realized if I close out the game, it's just going to start me right back here because I was going to put the time to 12 minutes. And I want to stop the lag. Oh my goodness.
For the first half, I'm wondering, did he take a low percentage shot? Everything efficient.
The wingman, it's Hero and Butler. Adebayo is out there with Kevin Love, and it's Lowry in at the one. That's the group in the game for the Heat.
And close to making the defense pay for the lax coverage that time.
Cade Cunningham.
And here's the upcoming schedule for the Heat. On Friday, they'll be facing Drew Holiday and the Boston Celtics. Then on Saturday, they'll take on Carl Anthony Towns.
That's who? What, for the face of the Celtics? Not, you know, maybe Jason Tatum?
Cunningham against Lowry.
Because he's such a good scorer, people don't always talk about Jimmy Butler, the playmaker.
And well, Detroit should be.
I was trying to skip the cutscene.
Here's Turner.
I swear the lag is what causes the ball to not go in. I swear.
This is a physical contest.
Okay.
It's a part of a larger trend with all the switching.
I got points.
If you have just got points.
I don't care if we lose, I got points.
Here is Lowry after the main shot from Cunningham.
I need to put some in my points into my freaking my stamina. Holy cow. I am stamina like nobody's business. Oh, we're not home, I forgot. So I guess this. I now have stamina.
12 seconds left in the third quarter of the game.
Stamina.
Here is Lowry.
Something.
Here's Butler.
Stamina. What the song is. End of the third quarter! I don't know. Whoever had the KDs on, I think it was Durant.
Right
after- sick, dude. I wanted that pair. Substitution
on the court.
Bogdanovich is checked in. Caleb Martin. Bagley.
Cunningham comes in for Harris. And Morris subbed in for Ivy. The Pistons have gotten into a pretty good groove. Going
Monty's healthy.
On the court for the Pistons, Bogdanovich steps in as the four, and Wiseman is in at the center spot. Alec Burks is out there with Monte Morris. And it's Cunningham.
No! I gotta fucking turn on!
Butler against Cunningham. And the foul called on MV.
Second personal foul.
That's foul number two.
Second
for him.
Team foul.
You know what? You've got to always be in control.
Josh Richardson.
The Heat making a switch here. Richardson's checked in. Adebayo finds Love. Now Martin.
Come on. What you got? Come on.
Love high post. Pass to Adebayo. Just five to shoot. Miami no good on that time either.
Oh, can't punish the defense for leaving him open that time. That's a frustrating miss for a really steady jump shooter.
Bogdanovich, no luck. Heat shooting in the
fourth quarter. I was going to try to get it from Richardson. I need to get some vertical, too, because
and with this one winding down, it's obvious to everyone who watched it. Just a total mismatch and a true show of strength for Miami.
This was a team performing two consecutive.
Oh, we got a two. That was in the three.
Satisfying win, a game that not many will soon forget, and on the other side, one that I think most will try to forget.
And it will go down as their first official win of the new year.
And against a conference opponent, always good to take that first win.
Come on.
To establish a psychological edge.
And we watched one guy all night long. And look at the stats, just confirms what a dominant game he had. What a night tonight it was for Jimmy Butler.
Well, those points he had tonight, all critical, all from energy and activity. He just never seemed to stop.
Here's Burks.
I was on the fast break.
They could use a bucket. This will blow.
Second chances are a great measure of what a team is doing in terms of their effort on a nightly basis. And that was some serious effort there.
Thomas Bryant is checked in for Miami. Lowry comes in for Robinson. And Detroit with a change here, too. Marvin Bagley's checked in for Bogdanovich. And finish Halloween Bryant.
Thomas Bryant.
Finishing. To close things out.
Yeah, definitely putting a stamp on this one. A very, very decisive victory for the club tonight.
To the paint. Here's Wiseman.
Oh, Wiseman.
That shot is off.
Oh my goodness, we're taking our L's in stride, baby. Wow, that was bad. That was a really, really bad game.
The Pistons effort, right? It just felt like once they had that lead.
Folks, we'd like to thank you for coming out and supporting your team. Please, drive home safely.
I got
we hope to see you again.
Six? Plus six chemistry? What do we got? 8% chemistry. 8%. All right, give me some stamina points. Okay, look at that. So we're still a 60 overall. We're looking at 2 points per game, 5 assists per game. Sorry, my shoulder's wonky. We got some work to do. Oh, bad is it? Got any endorsements? Yeah. C, marketable C, 24,000 fans, 293rd in jersey sales. 2 points per game, 5 assists, 1 block, 1 rebound, and 11 minutes. When that does it for episode one. If you guys did enjoy this episode, please do hit the like button down below. Hit the comments up and tell me what you want to see on this series, you want to see us do, or like silly little challenges you'd like to see, or just extra things, you know, and see what we can do just to keep the series fun and interesting. So if you guys did like the video, make sure you hit the like button down below. If you're new around here, make sure you hit the subscribe button on the way out. And, yeah, peanut butter sauce. I don't know. Thanks for watching. I'll see you in the next one.